students, welcome to your VBPS e-learning class. I hope you all are well, staying safe at home. This is your English period. I am your English teacher. Today we will start a new lesson from English language, that is lesson number 3, articles A and the. I have explained you the chapter. You will write it in your English language copy. And students, tomorrow we will have our reading from our English literature book. I will call you through video calling and you will read with me. Read the chapter with me. Just now, start the work, students, and then show it to me in the WhatsApp group. Dear students, today we will study lesson number 3, articles A and the from English language. Put the date, that is 3rd May 2021, classwork. Lesson number 3, articles A and the. Alphabets. Firstly, we know that English letter has alphabets. How many alphabets? There are 26 alphabets. Right? There are 26 letters. And those alphabets come under, those alphabets are divided into vowel and consonants. How they are divided? They are divided into vowel and consonants. What are vowels? Firstly, A, E, I, O, U. They are vowel, right? What are vowels? A, E, I, O, U, these are vowels. Now, and what are consonants? The remaining alphabets are the consonants. Let's study consonants. B, C, D, F, G, H, J, K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S, T, V, W, X, Y, Z. They are the consonant. In these consonant, you will see A, E, I, O, U are missing. Why? Because these are vowel and these are consonants. Now we will come to what are articles. Articles are A and the, right? What are articles? Articles are A and the. Now, how we will use it? See, an apple, an egg, an ink pot, an owl, an umbrella. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U are vowels, and when we find A, E, I, U, we will use A and an. What we will use? We will use A and an. And in front of a consonant, we will use a. A book. See, it is a picture of a book. An apple. And the also, the
Himalayas, like some city name, some mountains name, some rivers name. So we will use in that place the.
Right, students? Students,
do this work in your English language copy. Write down your homework. Your homework is learn and write 5 sentences using articles A and the from lesson 3. Okay, this is your homework. I will check it tomorrow. Okay, now do this work in your English language copy. Okay, students, that's all for today. Tomorrow we will do some exercises in the book only.
Do the work in your English language copy and then show it to me in the WhatsApp group. Your homework is learn and write 5 sentences using A and the. For example, an apple, a book, the Himalayas. You will write like this. And then you will show it to me on Wednesday. That's all for today, students. Have a good day. Thank you.